there. Yes, stay. Because I feel absolutely terrible. I don't know. My school, there's about 100 people in our year, and 90 people have the same sickness as I do. I really don't feel like doing anything right now, so I'm not gonna edit or anything. I haven't even turned my PC on yet. Let's just show you what time is. I've been in this bed since about 4:10. It's currently 6 o'clock. I've been in this bed for 2 hours. Absolutely roasting, been freezing cold, feeling drunk, feeling nauseous. As you can tell, my voice is going. So I'm going on, like, put these clips into tomorrow's vlog. But tomorrow for you, still fairly bright outside for me. It's not as dark, it's not as bright as you see on the camera, but yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm sweating like a pig. I'm just hurting all over. I'm still fully dressed in bed. You see. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see you tomorrow, I guess, if I'm feeling better. Myself a new lens for my camera. Comes with a lens hood as well. Which isn't bad. Paid £21 for the entire lens. And yeah, it's pretty cool. I didn't think it arrived this quick, but it did. Yeah, so